I'm all out of love. I'm so lost without you. I know you were right.
Start the fucking car!
I shit my pants.
Actually, that may have been me.
Oh, you're living the dreams, DP.
Yeah.
Devil may care attitude. Strong thighs. Beautiful girlfriend.
Sorry I'm late. I was rounding up all the gluten in the world and launching into space where it can't not hurt us ever again.
Kiss me like you miss me, Red.
What in the fucksicle is this?
My name's Cable. I'm here for the kid.
What? The kid?
Move or die.
Kids give us a chance to be better than we used to be. He needs you.
You're a lot smarter than I look.
I ain't letting Cable kill this kid. But I can't do this alone.
Can you speak up? It's hard to hear you with that pity dick in your mouth.
We're gonna form a super duper fucking group. We need them tough, morally flexible, and young enough to carry their own franchise for 10 to 12 years.
We will be known as X-Force.
Isn't that a little derivative?
You're absolutely right. Now, let's go get our fuck on.
Don't call it a comeback! I've been here for years, I'm rocking my fears, putting suckers in fear, making the tears rain down like a monsoon. Listen to the bass go.
Tell me they got that in slow motion.
I'm gonna knock you out.
Doing the right thing is messy. But if you want to fight for what's right, sometimes you have to fight dirty. Nat is why Sisterhood of the Traveling Pants is pure pornography.
Oh, God, I wish I finished college.
It lives up to the hype, plus plus.
Fuck it, they probably won't even make it 3.
Yeah, why would they? Stop it 2, you killed it.
I was born into war, bred into it. People think they understand pain, but they have no concept of it. What's the most pain you've ever felt? Maybe the kind that leaves you more machine than man.
Wait, no, stop! What in the actual ass?
Dale, why are the visual effects not done? It's a metal arm! It's not like we're trying to remove a mustache!
Ah, fuck it. I'll do it myself.
I'm Cable, and I'm from the future, and I like blowing shit up.
Pew, 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 pew!
Reach for the sky!
Oh no, Sheriff Deadpool.
You know, you're a lot taller in the-
Shut up, you little asshole. Take this-
Oh! Regeneration powers, activate!
That's not something you say.
Zip it, Cable!
I got the stones to help you.
No! No biting. They're done already? Oh. Wow, that was unrealistically fast. Okay, hit it.
Time's up, you dumb fuck.
Well, that's just lazy writing.
Hello there.
Welcome back.
I'm glad you could join me today. Let's just dive right in and run all the colors across the screen that you'll need to paint along with me. I have my regular old canvas here, wet and ready to go. Now, let's grab our trusty 2-inch brush here. Whack that off real good. Just beat it like it owes you money. We're gonna get a little dab of
our yellow snow here. We're gonna mix that with just another little dab of our Betty White. Now, let's just dance in a happy little sky. And remember, this is your world. You get to make and break the rules here.
Sweet baby Jesus.
Wish I could jump in there and roll around in all that cascading white powder. Yeah, just get high in all of life's splendor. God, I love cocaine. So much. Holy fuck knuckles, I am high as a kite right now. Okay, let's paint in a few little happy trees there. Nothing wrong with making friends with trees. Now, what you don't want to do is eat these paints. Trust me on this one. All right, I'm gonna whack off again. That's right. That feels good. Would you look at that? It seems like we have ourselves a finished painting.
So from our family to yours, keep your pants dry, your dreams wet, and remember, hugs, not drugs.
Not on my watch, motherfucker.
Laird. No? Okay. No, just tell him Wade called. Thank you.
Help me, please. There's gotta be somebody hearing me. Can you hear me? Help!
Help!
Okay.
Wow, nice suit.
Zip it, Stanley! Oh, Jesus. Oh, that's not good. No. Oh, you're not gonna walk that one off. Oh, that's so gross. Oh, I'm so sorry. I spent way too long in the phone booth. If I'm being honest with myself, I probably should have just called 911. Well, none of that matters now. Because I think we're both missing the real point here. The fuck is a phone booth doing on a street corner? Didn't those disappear in 98? I suppose I could have just used my cell. Don't you think? Ooh! And Cherry Garcia ice cream. You gonna eat this? Don't answer now. Just rest. Oh. I mean, actually, I made a call. It was to the costumer. His name is Laird. He usually helps me put the suit on.
Oh, I don't know how the other guys do it so quickly. You probably wouldn't be dead if it was Logan.
is he gotta change into? Guy wears a fucking tank top and a pair of jeans. Yeah, like to get my tank top on, bit of perspiration, have a nice little crime fighting spree, yeah. Happy hugger, call it, eh?